Hey guys, look what's back. It's the moth tractor, and it's more like a work tractor now slash mall. It's got a crap load of weight in it, as you can see from the tires. They're holding a lot of weight right now, but it's holding up, even though I stretched the frame out. It's gone through some changes. Now it's made to work in the yard. Well, that's all guys. Peace.